The Kogi State Police Command has commended, search for the whereabouts of the chairman, Yagba West Local Government Area of the state, Pius Kolawole, who was in the same car with the late pension board commissioner, Solomon Akiwiji. Now, late Solomon Akiwiji was shot dead on Saturday evening by unknown gunmen in his vehicle at Iruku, some few kilometers to Egbe, while returning from Ilorin Kwara State. The State Police Public Relations Officer, DSP William Ovier Aya, confirmed the incident.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.